they turn off the light.
Yeah, they turn off the
light. They turn off the light.
And we go outside.
They told us, you need to go out now because until 10 a.m. is the breakfast. No, but turning off the light is so unfriendly, right?
Yeah, turning off the light. And they said, and we need to go outside. These skies have a different light. Why noise that keeps me up at night? I can't help but think back to you. Hi guys, welcome back to another vlog. It's me, Oliver Cargas. This is Guten Morgen Vlog. Joey is here with me. Ako ngayon ay nag-prepare na. Tapos kami mag-breakfast, tapos na kami mag... Ngayon na, ligo na din ako. At meron akong sabihin sa inyo na hindi nyo din talaga ikakasaya. Grabe. Oh, Joey, come here.
Hello.
Joey, want to say hi?
Hello!
Wait lang kasi nagprepare ako, nagsuot na ako kasi para mag-check out na kami ngayon.
Yeah, tell the story of from the breakfast. Okay. We are so mad. All in the hotel are mad now.
All the people in hotel who will take breakfast.
Mine.
They are very, very
I'm shy.
Oh, you are shy. From when?
Yeah.
We will tell to Kagai guys if I'm finished here. If I don't finish, then I cannot tell. So you can talk to my vlog.
I can talk to your vlog, yeah, das ist ja super. Hallo, vlog. No, we was normally...
We were there.
Yeah, we were. Normally, breakfast is until 11 a.m.
Yeah.
And we was 1 minute before 10 a.m. there. But they stopped us in the entry and said, breakfast is until 10 a.m.
So what? What did you say?
And he just run. Just run to the breakfast area.
The staff there said, good morning, guten Morgen. The breakfast is until 10 a.m.
Yeah.
And I said, okay.
Very unfriendly.
Yeah. He said, okay, then Joey, let's go. Get your coffee, get your breakfast. Yeah. And then, the best part here, oh, Thorsten. the best part here is they turn off the light.
Yeah, they turn off the
light. They turn off the light.
And we go outside.
They told us, you need to go out now because until 10 a.m. is the breakfast. So the other Filipina friends said, you are so unfriendly. That's
why. Die Ezra, yeah?
Yeah, Ezra. Why you didn't have to ask? You are so unfriendly. Because they closed the gate, they closed the so they turned off the light and I said, oh, they are very unfriendly because it's my first time that I check in the hotel that they turned off the light. So it means they don't want us to eat there anymore. But of course, if they told us, okay, the breakfast is until 10 a.m., yeah, it's okay, no? But turning off the light is so unfriendly, right?
Yeah, turning off the light. And they said we need to go outside because they have another event in 1 hour, but 1 hour is time enough.
Yeah.
And yesterday, they didn't stop us to eating.
Yeah, we ate there yesterday until 11.
Yeah.
But this time,
I wondered.
They're very unfriendly, like, what are you doing to us?
No.
What did you do? Like,
and then as had go on Google Maps, one star
review, yeah. Make a review that they are very unfriendly. Yeah.
Yes.
Because and then he told me, oh Oliver, you work in the hotel also. Yeah, but if something like this, we are friendly, we don't.
I can understand if they have.
Sabel! Oh!
I can understand if they have a checkout at 10 a.m. so they want to stop the breakfast.
What? Yeah, we can understand, but turning off the light is not so good.
Yeah.
Because I work in the hotel also, but there's some guests until 11, but we don't turn off the light. We just, okay, just slow down. But this lady, good morning, the breakfast is until 10 a.m. My God, that up, my God, huh? This is my
expression. Yeah.
And I said, huh, this is my expression, my God. Why you copied my?
It's copyright strike.
Yeah, you copied
the
my
stuff mind. Got copyright strike.
Only for Oli.
Only for Oli.
So now I need to prepare and talk to my blank.
We need to prepare. What we will do? We are. I need to drive 3 hours again back to Bad Lass.
And I think Dom.
Dom will visit my car.
Visit me.
All Filipinos visit my car. Then I need to drive 2 Filipinos in my car. And I will not understand anything. Adon is a nice person, so I will do this.
Okay.
And we won't visit Bielefeld again. There is a safari tour. We visit last vlog, watch the last vlog of Oli and maybe my vlog if you want. And then in Bielefeld is a castle. Maybe we can stop there and watch this castle. What do you think, Oli?
Yeah.
There's a castle in Bielefeld, and then there's a train station where Dong can leave us and drive home.
Yeah.
Ja, Bielefeld hat einen Hauptbahnhof, glaube ich.
Ja, ist okay.
Alternativ kann ich ihn zum Paderborn fahren. Aber Paderborn ist wieder ein Stückchen weiter weg von ihm. Also ich glaube, Bielefeld macht mehr Sinn. Okay. You invited us to visit us. Is English? I don't know.
Hey, what's your problem?
I want to transfer money to the Philippines for my Filipino friends. But I can't find the legit app how to transfer money.
Oh, worry no more, because I have an answer for that. Sending money to the Philippines is accessible than before. Just use the SendWave app. You can download the app on your iOS or Android. And now I will show you on how to download the app. Just go to the Play Store and look SendWave. And after that, just register using your full name and email address and phone number. And after that, use my code KAGAS to get 15 euro for free. And now I'll show you how to send the money. And continue to send, verify your identity, and they will receive the money usually within minutes. The minimum transfer amount is $1 or 1 euro. And the SendWave app has an excellent rate. They will receive the money usually within minutes.
Wow, sounds fantastic. Is there a promo code?
Yes, of course. Make your first money transfer with 15 euro or $15 free credit. Just use my promo code KAGAS, that is CAGAS. Kung pera padala, SendWave mo na yan.
Nakain
bye
na.
Bye Isabel.
Bye.
Hi.
Mga vlog.
The winner.
Oy,
good
night.
Saan niya?
Dali. Mag-abot na lang, promise. Spain. Spain.
Ah, Spain. Spain ka po.
Spain.
Ay, nasa Spain pa siya. Oh. Say I love you.
No, I love you.
I love me.
I love you. Halika na, I love you.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. So kami ka guys, yung mga gamit namin nilagay lang doon para ngayon ay mag-check out na po kami. Hindi kami nag-check out pa ngayon, mag-check out pa lang.
Ah, kumarin.
Ay, hi! Hi! Eva Dauben! Ay, mga friends natin, oh, nandun, oh, si Irene. Nasa balkon. The people now are so stressed. Yes, let's go.
Yeah, because check out now.
Yeah, because it's check out time. So that means we need to give our cards. This is our DJ from DJ Jade. Punta tayo dito sa reception.
Dong!
Good morning.
Dong is lying.
Yeah, he's by Sajak Kizin. The mirror.
Where's me?
Good morning, Amiros. I hope you don't like it.
Hey, I'm hungry.
I only burn.
Do you like it?
You can enjoy it. No, I don't like it. It's for me. Do I taste it already?
It's coming so da.
Huh?
Yeah.
Interview ako. Kumusta ang gabi day?
Para gwapas para oh.
Isha, gwapa ko.
Gwapa oh. So pretty. Pretty si. Bueno si. Hi Farah. Farah, dito lang po kami.
May na lang.
Ay, may na lang, may. So ayaw mo maging John? Gusto mo talaga, may?
Yes. Umaga mo ng gabi.
Siya yung unga. Hindi ka nag-after party?
Mami Rose, kasama ko boyfriend ko.
Ah, true. Sabi pa ni Mami Rose, Oliver, tingnan mo yung boyfriend ni Farah doon. Ah, okay. Gwapo nga.
Coming on po. I hope next time again.
Yes, of course.
So we'll make
before Pula. Wow, Ate Dalia, the organizer.
Thank
so pretty.
Oi, congratulations sa Ate Dalia.
Wow, ang ganda mo dyan, oh. Sinerado. Hi, good morning.
Nakasleep lang sa akin, no? Ha? Nakasleep lang sa akin.
Dili sakto, pero nakasleep lang siya. Nakasleep ako.
Dili kayo sakto. Kasi pa yung himo ni
mo. Natulog, natulog naman. Uy,
oh, na kailangan yung
himo doon. Ay, nangilampos ako, tapos nalingin ko, nag-toothbrush. Siguro ako natulog para...
Alam ito, mo,
ano na mabit-bit mo dito daw?
Ay, yung mga, ano, mga, ito kasi may pera to eh. May, oh, may pera sa basura.
May refund.
Oh, may refund.
Atong saan?
Ah, oh, ito yung dala ko ngayon. Galing sa doon sa kwarto ni Pamela.
Ganap ka lang, ano? Oliver! Ano na to? Ito na yung sa ano? Sa ticket.
Oh, sige.
Ay, nakapit ka talaga.
55 na lang kayo, minus yung 10 kay Bob.
Oh, sige.
Wala na kabayad na mo?
Mami Rose!
Wala na din ako nung 55.
Okay na kagabi eh.
Okay na, nag-enjoy ko na. Ano, nag-score.
Ay! Binigyan ako ng pera ni Mami Rose.
Daming pera na.
Thank you.
Pamasahe
mo yan. Pamasahe ko ito, Mama? Sige, Mama. Thank you, Mama, sa pamasahe.
Ngayon ito mag-ano ulit mo? Kapalit ko yun.
Lapis? Sa ipa-alaan na
mo. Ngayon, kapag may mga event na.
Oh, may event lang. Uy, yung mama ko, binigyan ako ng allowance.
Bayad sa utang.
Pero mama, nanghanap ng kamaritis niya. Yung mata niya, ando sa ilabas.
Mga friend ko, mga kamaritis ko.
Eh, mga kamaritis niya, oh, nagtapok-tapok ko. Basta mababait ay maraming blessings, na? Kaya nga sabi niya, wag mo na bayaran yung ticket. Sa Ate Pamela. Hindi na naman tayo magkita ulit. Tagal-tagal naman. Matagal-tagal naman tayo hindi magkita ulit.
September
pa. Ay, birthday. Kaya Ate Dalia, ito.
Bahala kayo.
Sister, pwede kay Bear confident yun.
Yun, sister. Uy, sis, thank you.
Tulungan ka namin.
Kikunin kita. Anyway, congratulations.
Thank
you. Deserve na deserve mo yung corona kagabi. Kaya yung confidence, tapos yung winning.
Gabi ko baka
at saka, Hakot Award to, no? Hakot Award. Hakot Award, hinakot yung mga award ng mga kandidata. Kinuha na niya. Sana yung mga
kandidata. Hindi natin na, baka i-trend
na. Ang dami mo na ilagay doon sa kabinet.
Ay, saan ka uwi?
Sa Hamburg, pero hindi pa kami uwi. Baka kami nandito sa
Hamburg. Congratulations. Oh, si Ate Pamela is pretty plus brainy pa.
Oh, salamat sa support ha. Salamat.
Oh, ikaw pa.
Nakakala ko dalawa lang yung audience ko.
At saka, siya din pinakamaraming audience, di ba?
Oo. Kami pinakamahingay.
Siya ang darling of the crowd. So it means marami siya. At saka means,
Mrs. Philanthropist.
It means marami siyang hinakot.
Nasaan ikaw? Nasaan ako yung manager.
Ah, manager.
Oh, who told you that you're allowed to, ano?
Bayad. You are the manager?
Yeah, ibayad.
I'm the director.
Wait, ang dalit. Si ma'am. Si mommy.
Ay, mommy. Oh, okay, okay. Ah, nag-resign na siya ngayon lang.
Ah, okay. Okay, turn over.
Okay, turn over.
Uy, siya yung pinakamakita siya, Mrs. Philanthropist, no?
Yeah.
It means siya yung maraming dinalang mga alamigas.
It means siya Marites. Kagang connection ba, anak?
Oh, yeah. That's
the essence of being philanthropist.
Being
Yeah. Being Marites is the essence of being philanthropist. So everyone, I'm inviting you to be a Marites.
And be under her management.
Kasi may advantage.
Your management.
Under my management.
Ano ba lang ang management mo? Marites management.
Oo, MMM. Marites, Marisol.
Latter.
Lahat na lang.
MM, management. Marites, Marisol. Management. Yeah. Kaya MMM. Marites, Marisol, management.
Oh, sa kanya.
Yung anak naman.
Siya yung mag-train.
Yeah. If you want to learn how to be a philanthropist and having the essence of being Marites, and then you're going to get the crown, don't forget, click and subscribe!
Very good ka.
Wow, kayo. Very good, kaya sir. Sorry.
Alam mo, Julang Bright.
Tabihan. At saka, di ba, manager siya. So, beauty queen din siya. Kailangan kapag manager ka, beauty queen ka para may experience, di ba?
Siyempre, of course. You can never teach somebody if you never learn.
Yeah, dapat may experience ka din. Because of that, bye-bye. Hi, Twini from USA.
Ayun, ay magupa.
So, sa Twini, pupunta pa siya ng London before going back home, di ba? Tapos, ang dami pa yung, huy! Kita maka, lumapiti sa mga.
Automatic siya, no?
Hindi, kasi di ba, yung pinto mo kagabi, na sa diplomat ka na dumaan, kasi po, yung train or flight?
Oh yeah, because I almost missed my flight. So
going to Berlin.
We landed at 11:25 and boarding time for my connecting flight to Berlin is at 11:15. So I have to run and I went through the diplomat pass and the passport control.
Sabi ko, wow, diplomat.
Diplomat here?
Oh,
yeah, but we made it. It's worth it. It's a long flight. Long way, we made it here. We won. We got the crown.
Where are you in Annaba? Washington.
Oh, I'm from Washington D.C. So hi to my friends in Washington D.C., Maryland, and Virginia, the DMV area.
Virginia.
You represented Miss Plasma 2023.
Where Virginia?
About Virginia, baby.
Ay, ano talaga yun?
So this is Dong Vlogs. Please follow, like, and subscribe.
No, unsubscribe.
Subscribe. I said subscribe.
Okay. Please like and share and unsubscribe.
Content is king.
Joey, where are we now?
We are in Bielefeld, Sparrenburg.
Bielefeld, Sparrenburg is a castle. It's a castle. Schloss.
Castle, yeah. I think so. I hope so.
Hi guys. Seems
to, it's a sightseeing place here in Germany and
after
maps found.
Mm-hmm.
And I want to visit this. Maybe it's nice.
Maybe it's nice.
I hope.
So, car guys. For today's video, we are in Bielefeld. I think it's not 1 hour, no?
Huh?
I think 45 minutes from the hotel, no?
Yeah, we drove.
Yeah, and then after this, yeah, we're gonna walk, go to the castle, and then we're gonna go back home because we are still tired from last night's event. Hello.
Hello.
So, oh, pick. How to the?
Yeah. Hätte ich, aber dann wären wir ja nicht gelaufen. Just a little bit walk.
So, si Dong po, ay wala na lang dito kasi po sumakay siya kay Caster, kasi kay Caster pala, taga-Bon man si Caster yung photographer ba, nakita sa ni Dong doon sa ano, pasakay na sana si Dong kay Joey sa amin, tapos sabi ni Dong, andun man si Caster din sa parking, so Dong, saan ka? Saan ka sasakay?
Yeah.
So, ah, dito ka na lang sakay sa amin sa Bon, kasi may plots pa, may space.
I'm not good enough.
Yeah, so and now?
Now?
And earlier din, so nangyari kanina sa earlier pala, tinawagan ako ni Mommy Rose tapos hindi ko nasagot nung nasa kwarto pa ako. Then after that, nung pumunta na ako sa breakfast room, balik tayo sa nangyari ha. Pumunta ako ng breakfast room. Yeah.
I don't know. Yeah.
Look,
my here have a back loop. You can walk here.
Shop kani lost. So, ang sabi nun eh, so, ang sabi ni Mommy Rose, Oliver, nag-prepare na ako ng breakfast sa'yo. Nandun na sa table. Para sa'yo yun siya. Kasi nga, i-close na yung breakfast, diba? Pero kinuha ko na lang ikape at saka orange juice. Tapos sabi ko kay Joey, nag-prepare na si Mamiro sa akin. Pero sa'yo, wala pa. Kasi, ano siya, vegetarian siya. No, di alam ni Mamiro kung anong kukunin. So, sabi ko kay Joey, kuha ka na doon ng mga pagkain mo. Ako na bahala sa coffee at orange juice mo na fresh. Ako na bahala ko kaya siya. Tapos si Mamiro, tumulong na din siya. Sabi ni Mamiro, Oliver, kuha ka na doon. Ako na bahala sa kape at ano mo, sa orange juice. Kuha ka pa anong gusto mong kukunin. Ayun. Thank you, Mami Rose. You're so... You love me so much talaga. Mami Rose is so...
Guaranteed. Yeah. She take me... she took me... vegan cheese.
Yeah, no? And mine is the... She prepared already and then also she said, I will get your orange juice. Don't worry, go there.
Yeah.
Thank you, Mami Rose. You are the best.
So ngayon...
we are on the parking and Pagpialabog.
Tingnan mo, oh, ganda oh. Wow. It's so high today, no? It's hot today like me. Joey, oh.
Skies of a different light, why noise that keeps me up at night? I can't help but think back to you. I wish that I could find a face that I would recognize. I replay the memory of you. It's been hard.
So ito yung sinasabi na castle and because of that papasok po tayo doon. Hala, merong ano-ano, tingnan nyo. What is this? May maliit na kuweba. Oh. What? Ito. Ay! Wow, Spartanburg High School. Ito yung pangalan ng castle na to, Spartanburg. Spartanburg lang. Wow.
Mama,
Wow! What a beautiful place here. Beautiful. Beautiful ba? Ganda no, kaya na po magtingin-tingin. Ay, ito oh, super green-green no, oh, mga green ba oh. Super sa taas oh. Pwede siguro umakit dyan sa taas no. Pero siguro may bayad. Kasi, o naman.
Hey! Ima na umpe!
The Emma the Onten. Come
on,
Ich kann es nicht sehen, wo wir sind. Wenn du bei mir vorne. Oh, hier kommt ein Cheetah. Squad Club. Ich kann es nicht sehen.
Stop. Ach so, stimmt, Sprachsteuerung geht ja auch.
Ja. So beautiful, ne?
Ja, ist voll schön. Ja. Ali, are you happy?
Tingnan niyo po dito ka, guys, oh. May mga langob-langob. Ano? Tapos meron doon sa kabila din, ayan, step by step. Oh, meron dito. Daw, ano meron dyan, dong? Ang Joey. It's Max, that is it so. This is close. It's close. Come here. Close mana, dong? Close, dong.
Dong?
Dong.
Dog.
Dong, Joey.
The degree camera not
yeah. Yeah.
It has more nature than the other cities in Germany.
I don't know.
This is so much nature.
This Bielefeld heißt Germany.
This is a city in Germany.
Ah. Here's, yeah, a lot of trees, a lot of berge, mountains here in Bielefeld. And it's a big city also, like, very big, no, you know, so. And this castle, there's a lot of tourists, especially in summer.
Yeah,
and you know that my accent is now is going crazy now because I'm very moody, I'm very tired, I'm very tired because of last night's event. So I need to sleep at least mga ano lang ba kaya 30 minutes lang ba, 1 hour para babalik yung energy ko, babalik yung katawang lupa ko na naiwan pa doon sa hotel. Nag-ano kasi siya, nag-train yung kalonglo. Nag-train kami, nag-car. Ayong ano ko doon, yung energy ko andun pa. So I hope mamaya pag mag-drive na si Joey, going back home ulit, makatulog ako kahit maka-idlip lang. Kasi kapag maka-idlip lang ako, yung power nap ba noon na tinatawag, babalik yung sigla ko, babalik yung ako na makulit. Kahit sabihin nyo na, oh, super makulit ako, ganun na talaga ang buhay natin. Hindi, I cannot change, no? I can't change. As long as makulit ka, but in a, yung respect, kasi human nature natin yan, no? Huwag natin magpaano na nature na din natin yan, na mayroong makulit, mayroong din mayinhin, kasi hindi naman lahat ng tao mayinhin, hindi lahat ng tao ay makulit. Mayroong isang grupo, mayroong talaga makulit, madaldal, and I'm one of them. So, parang lokohin natin ang sarili natin dito, kasi yun naman talaga yun.
Una yun, suma yun.
Sige.
Kambot ni Moy.
Kapag dito ka naman na side, makikita mo naman ang city niya talaga. Tinan yung mga bahay-bahay. Ala, ang church, oh. Ala, ang ganda tingnan. Wow. Kita nyo ba yung nakita ko ka, guys? Dapat makita nyo yan. Ito. Wow. I-zoom natin, be. Ayan, dyan po kami nakapark sa ibaba dyan. Dyan, ayan, may sakyan. Oh. Kasakyan yun ni Joey. Umandar na.